The walk to end Alzheimer's may have looked different this year, but that did nothing to stop our determination and commitment to end Alzheimer's and all other dementia.
Hundreds of Pioneer Valley residents participated in the Alzheimer's Association Walk to End Alzheimer's today in a COVID-19 friendly manner.
2020 Walk to End Alzheimer's happened today. The event looked a little different this year because of the pandemic. The people who went walked by themselves or in small groups.
Mike, we are here in the newsroom where the opening ceremony for the walk and the Promise Garden has started. We have right here our own Barry Krieger is kicking off the opening ceremony.
Even though walk day has passed, we still encourage people to form teams, walk in their own communities, continue to fundraise, earn incentives, and participate in any way that you can. Thanks for everything you do.